corner of Tom Smith Drive and Izazrd Road.